found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight and you pulled me close. Split second and you disappeared, and then I was all alone. I woke up in tears with you by my side, breath of relief, and I realized no, we're not promised tomorrow. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna hold you like I'm saying goodbye. Wherever we're standing, I won't take you for granted, 'cause we'll never know it when we're all out of time. So I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna love you like I'm gonna lose you.
In the blink of an eye, just a whisper of smoke, you could lose everything. The truth is you never know. So I'll kiss you longer, babe.
Marriage really is a commitment to life. It's really the best that two people can find and bring out in one another. Marriage offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other relationship can equal, because it is long-term, it's ongoing, but most importantly, it's committed. What happens in a marriage just doesn't happen in short-term acquaintances. It's a physical and emotional joining that we promise for a lifetime.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and commitment. As I place it on your finger, I commit my heart and soul to you. I ask you to wear this ring as a reminder of the vows we have spoken of today.
By the authority vested in me by the province of Alberta, I'm very proud and extremely honored to pronounce you husband and wife.